My goodness.
That's why she gets.
Now, of course, they have been. They've lived all their lives around a lot of dogs.
Yeah.
So. You have such nice soft hair. Yes, you do. Don't bite me.
Yeah, she's mouthy.
Don't you bite me. Don't you bite me.
He won't.
She'll put her mouth like on you kind of play.
Yeah, she was putting. I'm going to get it.
You can't get her to stop doing that.
I'm going to get it. As long as she doesn't bite down. I thought she was just going to ignore it.
We need to take you out, don't we? Take you out somewhere she can run.
Damn, I hate this kind of rain tomorrow. Well, you're supposed to be out.
Yeah.
Take you home so you can get a nap.
Probably be a good idea. Look through a little of that junk I got in the mail.
No, I could just throw it away. That'd be easier. Don't you think?
Most of it, yeah. You guys think you'd feel like coming over, say, next Saturday afternoon or spend a little time?
I'd love to.
Yeah.
We're not far.
Yeah, that's right. Elwin's telling me I need to cook for you. I'm a terrible cook anymore. I just hate to cook.
Make it a potluck.
I could always buy a lasagna or something and stick that in there.
Well, we can cook and bring something.
Yep. Some peanut butter and jelly sandwiches.
Well, I would eat that. We like peanut butter and jelly.
Yeah. Well. There was a couple nights in a row that I felt like I was being treated like a king.
Trouble is, I can't even remember what I did and fixed. I'm a bad, I just kind of experiment with what we've got on hand, and sometimes it works and sometimes it doesn't.
Well, the one night there was,
I fixed him mashed potatoes, and they were just, you stick them in the microwave, and I went to take them out of the microwave, and they're hot, and I dropped it on the stove, and it splashed up out of there and landed on my skin, and that's the only place that left a mark, but it left a
hot potatoes.
Yeah.
I'm not good at experimenting.